Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot here. Today I'm going to show you a mod spotlight just for you World of Warcraft lovers out there, people who particularly enjoyed Wrath of the Lich King. A new mod out now puts in the sword Frostmourne. Frostmourne, for those who don't know, was one of the coolest looking swords in the game. Everyone loves Frostmourne, why not have it in Skyrim? Now there's two ways you can get it. The initial way, you can craft it, which is what most of you will do. So you hop over to the forge, you want to go to steel. And there it is. You can see Frostmourne Greatsword, which is a two-handed version, and a Frostmourne Sword, which is the one-handed version. And as you can see, the requirements differ, but these are all fairly easy things to get. Iron ingot, leather strips, steel ingot, silver ingot, gold ingot. You won't have a problem getting the requirements for both of these swords. However, for those of you who are impeccably lazy, I'm going to show you how to get it with a console command. So what you want to do is you want to hit your tilde or tiled key, or however you want to pronounce it, tilde key. Hit that, which is just below your escape usually, and hit that. Type help Frostmourne 0. Boop. And then you'll get these two tags here. It says WEP, and then it's got a colon, space, brackets, and that code there is when you want. So say we wanted to summon in the Frostmourne Greatsword. We look at the code and then we go player.placeatme space 02001002 space 1, and that is the code for Frostmourne Greatsword. The 1 at the end is simply saying how many you want. You can spawn in hundreds if you felt the need. We're going to hit enter, and then we're going to go ahead and do the same for the Frostmourne Sword. Player.placeatme space 02001015 space 1, and hit enter again. Then hit your tilde key, and the sword, 1 sword, 2 sword. Dead simple, guys. If you want to do it like that, fantastic. If you don't, you don't. The reason the one-handed sword has more damage than the two-handed is simply because my one-handed skill is significantly higher. But for the purpose of this video, we're going to show you the two-handed. As you can see, it's very, very well rendered. Let's be honest. Let's stick it on the back, have a look. It's very cool. Probably the best looking... He's designed this from scratch, effectively. And yeah, it's probably the coolest looking custom weapon in the game at this moment. Also, it glows at night, which is doubly cool. We are going to go ahead and go to nighttime so I can show you that. And until then, I can talk to you about it for a bit. This mod is made by Jojo, with a double J, in the second lot of J's, over at Skyrim Nexus. I will leave a link to it in the description. Go and have a look, check it out. Thank him, endorse him, and all that kind of stuff. And if you want to know how to install mods, I have a tutorial up for that, and I will show you that and link that in the description as well. And there it is. There is your Frostmourne. 1 second. TM. TFC. Very, very cool. Someone who can get things done. I like that. Very cool indeed. And he's got a smaller version if that's what you'd prefer. But generally speaking, guys, that is an awesome looking sword. Doesn't break the game or anything, it just looks absolutely badass, basically. No reason not to go try it out if you're a fan of the World of Warcraft games, if you're a fan of Wrath of the Lich King in particular, and Frostmourne being one of the coolest swords going. That's Jojo over at Skyrim Nexus. Go thank him for this mod. And thank you guys for watching. Stick around for more mods and more lovely jubbly moddy type things. Thanks for watching as always, guys. Oh, sorry. Oh, that might be mildly offensive, but it shouldn't be. Thanks for watching, as always, guys. And I shall see you in the next video. Cheers. Bye.